क्या अच्छा लगा आपको फिल्म में?
एक्चुअली करण भाई, आई बहुत टाइम से मैं करण भाई को देखने की कोशिश कर रहा था, आज करण भाई को फर्स्ट चांस मिला मूवी में, आई लाइक दैट, आई एंजॉय।
ओके, उर्वशी रुतेला के बारे में कुछ कहना चाहेंगे? वो बहुत उर्वशी रुतेला क्या उनका
परफॉर्मेंस? ओह शी इज अ डैम
डैम ब्यूटीफुल बनाया सॉन्ग,
यह इज नाइस।
ओके, कितना म्यूजिक के बारे में क्या कहेंगे?
3.5।
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच।
It was okay, it was average. Karan Bhai is good, he's in a good role. So if you want to look at the newcomers for that, it's good. Because stars ko to waise hi dekhte rehte hai, so yeah, it's a good watch, one time. Good. Like usually girls are just used for erotic scenes, but she actually knows acting, so yeah. 3 stars. Yeah. Pehla wala to pehle wala hi tha, but this is a good one, okay. Good fusion. 3. Thank you.
Hate Story 4. It was good. It was, I will rate like 4 to 4.5 to that movie. And Urvashi Rautela was too hot. No doubt she is beautiful. And she has played very good in this, you know, the character of vamp and as well as the romantic lover kind of stuff. I enjoyed, you know, seeing that twist between, you know, brothers like Karan Vahi and Vivan were fighting with each other, being, you know, being a big brother, he was fighting with him and they too love each other. But it was a kind of good twist that ultimately, you know, Urvashi was the vamp who was trying to, you know, plot this all stuff. No, I loved the movie actually. I didn't find anything which is downgrading the movie. It was awesome. Like, yeah. Like 4.5 will be okay. Yeah. Thanks.
Hate Story 4.
How was it?
Good. Yeah.
Like, did you like the song with Ajay?
Yeah, the starting.
So, it, like, how better than her? Yeah.
More better. Yeah.
And how was the
current body and the celebrity? Yeah, nice. The starting, the villain look. So to impress her.
Hot.
Yeah, very hot.
And how many stars did you like?
4. Yeah.
Excuse me. Okay, so which movie
is? Hate Story 4.
How was it?
It was okay. My expectations were way too high according to first parts, but it was not up to the mark which I expected it would be. Yeah.
So, like, how was it with Urvashi Rautela and Karan Bhai was also
there? Urvashi Rautela was, yeah, amazing. Her acting was also good, and Karan Bhai's acting was not that good, that great. Yeah. The story and the climax in the other Hate Story parts, the climax was much, much better and the suspense. But not, it was quite judgeable that this would be happening now, this would be happening. So, yeah.
How was the direction and all?
Direction was good, just the story was the main problem and the way they presented, like, it was quite, we could judge what will happen and they was very confusing the way they presented the movie, like first pehle baad mein ka abhi dikha diya abhi ka baad mein, so thoda confusing tha, but yeah, overall it was good.
No, not at all.
Hate Story can never be family centered movie.
So, like, would you mind to recommend the people, like,
yeah, it is a one time watch movie, and all those who are Urvashi fans, obviously I just came for her acting. Yeah, I would recommend to people who are following Urvashi and our fans. And it is a one-time watch movie.
How many stars?
3.
So, which movie have you seen?
I have seen Hate Story 4.
How was it?
Not so nice. Not expected too much, but not that much good.
Like, how about Urvashi and
actually, I went for Urvashi Rautela only. I was excited to see her movie. I seen her trailer, but it was not too much good. Yeah, disappointing. I didn't like it. Only one song was good, Aashiq Banaya, and most of the songs are not so good. Yeah, but this is also good. I like it. The song is good, but most of the songs are not so good.
How about the direction?
Direction that Aashiq Hate Story 2 and 3 was much better than this Hate Story 4. I guess yes, it is, but the story was not so good and the suspense is also not good. Yeah. In fact, we were watching and we were laughing on the movie, like it's comedy or something. 2.5, not more than that. Thank you.
Sorry. Hey, idhar aana! Are, ek minute aana!
Okay, so which movie have you seen?
I've seen the Hate Story 4.
How was it?
It was good. So,
वे बहुत अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छी मूवी है. करण भाई इज लुकिंग सो स्टनिंग एंड उर्वशी इज फैब, सीरियसली फैब, आई एम सुपर. Songs are very good and especially the song Tum Mere Ho Mere Hi Rehna and Aashiq Banaya, of course, Himesh Reshammiya and Neha Kakkar is awesome.
Aashiq Banaya also came before also in the movie.
वो एक अलग कंपैरिजन है और ये एक अलग कंपैरिजन, क्योंकि नेहा कक्कर ने और ये वुमेन ओरिएंटेड मूवी है एक तरह से आप कह सकते हैं जो उर्वशी पे बेस्ड है. तो ये भी अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छा है. इवन नेहा कक्कर ने इसको बहुत अच्छे से निभाया है, गाया है, सो इट्स गुड. नो इट्स नॉट प्रेडिक्टेबल, ना ना ना, इट्स वेरी ट्विस्टिंग एंड वेरी सस्पेंसिबल. 3.5 स्टार्स.